Well, good morning, everyone. Guess where we are today? Yep, we're at Charmhaven. And we are going to play slot cars. Everybody should come here and play slot cars. And of course, you will have a wonderful time. Look at all these tracks we get. Look, Sydney Harbour. Oh my God, so good. I know, I'm overexcited. I know that. Look, Grand Prix track. And there's stuff. Look at this one. Oh my God. It's like NASCAR. Wow. Oh, look at this one. Yeah, cool. All right, we'll get some more footage and edit it together and we can watch the cars racing. Okay, talk to you soon. Thank you. Bye, everyone. Okay, this is the range of cars that come with your time and you can like, okay, I've picked my car already. I won't tell you what it is until later. It's like all these cars. Okay, cool. Yeah, I've picked my car. Very clever. Mark and Stephen love this. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine. People crash all the time.
I try not to crash. That is not the object of the exercise. Slightly boring,
baby. Nah, this place is fun.
Yeah, I'm having a great time. We're having a good time. Who gets the race of hope? Oh, how good is this? You know what's going to be funny? Stephen. That's gonna be a crap.
Thank you.
played some.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. I'm learning social skills and interactiveness and stuff. Like I said, I spent 3 years alone in the government. Yeah, of course it does.
Here we go.
Excellent. I do the same thing every now and then.
I'm going to paint arrows on the track for the news.
Populate this with cars and people and laughing. Always good when people laugh, they're having a good time.
The racing kicks through.
Yeah.
It's got the speed but not the acceleration. Halfway through stuff and he falls over and
but he's like I said, he's right about it.
Yeah. But yeah, we can kind of walk his guy down and
Mark, he used to even have a hand glass and put him.
He was a security guard and somebody backed him in the head and he's got a brain injury too.
Yeah, this track's too slow, man. I don't
have a good time. I can put it in my Google Maps too. Thank you. one of these floating around from the, maybe the 80s, and they cut two fronts off a Camaro, so it's a really long bonnet, and it's got a Mustang V1 airplane engine in it.